The Dean Noble Zone Christmas Special. Still want it to be the meanest. Over the fields, over the houses of a winter neighborhood, a sled rides down a hill. Dip your scarf in the peanut butter, just like in the old days. A rich house on the hill. Christmas presents to be given out in the living room. Visiting an underground Christmas mall. During the Christmas morning in the forest, Santa gets on his sleigh. In the night, over the rooftops, the Santa sleigh teleports and locates itself in lots of places simultaneously. Even the ETs in their spaceships like to celebrate Christmas. The main story around the Christmas celebration is the birth of a baby in a stable. The baby was born in a trough used to feed horses, called a manger. This child would grow to be the king of all the souls of millions of people for 2,000 years since his appearance on earth. Jesus Christ would be someone who would give hope to lots of people, and Jesus is someone who provides the foundations for a spiritual life, a better life. Merry Christmas to all.
This time each year, well, way up north where the air gets cold, there's a tale about Christmas that you've all been told. And a real famous cat all dressed up in red, and he spends the whole year working out in his sled. It's the Little Saint Nick. It's the Little Saint Nick. Just a little bobsled, we call it Old Saint Nick. With a half a dozen deer with a Rudy to lead, he's gotta wear his gauntlet.